you're on video, it's not swearing.
This is Bongo. How are you doing? Oh, I'm a bit sweaty now on the top, I'm not gonna lie. I've got the sick bucket nearby, I don't know. Honestly, just even being this close to it is making me really worried. I think you're doing really well, but it is dead. Okay, folks, Simon and Rhino, are you ready to give the final 3, 2, 1?
Ready.
That looks like
a set, go! Come on,
they are eating a spider. Come on, let's hear some cheers, please. Let's give them some support. They are doing amazingly well. They're chomping away. Ladybug's chomping away. Charlie's chomping away. They're both doing extraordinary. You are looking at the champion Critter Chomp. Ladybug. And Charlie, who's finishing. So we have a winner here.
Let's see. Mrs. Bongo, how do you feel?
It wasn't too bad. It's the thought of it being a spider is just horrific to me. I can't believe I've just done that.
Have you conquered your spiders now?
No, God, no.
May I lead the cheers for our semi, for our finalist, Charlie.
Well done.
Can I hear for Charlie, please? You did a fantastic job getting through the final. Okay. Charlie, stand up. Take a bow.
Stand up.
Take a bow. Well done. What a fantastic contestant you are.
Man vs. Food Challenge, won by Mrs.
Bongo. Mrs. Bongo!
So we've taken lots and lots of photos, we've raised lots and lots of money for not just the Nantwich Food Bank, but also for the Nukes and for cancer charities. There are the Nantwich Food Bank buckets going around. Please, please, please do give generously. And
thank you so much for supporting the Critter Chomp today.
Present
the award. Yay! Here goes your award. Let's have a big cheer for Lady Bongo. The Critter Chomping Champion.
Well done.
Of Memphis. Congratulations. Thank you so much.
We've got some rosettes to give out as well. So there's lots of rosettes.